Good morning, dear children. Children, today we'll start with the chapter 5, that is celebrating Earth Day. Now, before starting the chapter, there's an activity given on page number 47 of your book. Now, let's see what's there in the activity. So, look at the pictures. Tick those that show people are helping the environment. Put a cross for those who are harming it. So you can see certain pictures given on this page. You have to identify which pictures are showing that people are helping the environment and which pictures are showing that people are harming it. So the first picture, as you can see, what can you see in the picture? You can see that you can see the honking, right? So honking creates what? It creates noise pollution and it harms the environment. So what are you going to do here? Are you going to put a tick over here or across? Is it harming the environment or helping the environment? Yes, it is harming the environment. So here you can put a cross. All right? Similarly, look at the other pictures and decide for yourself whether these activities are helping the environment or they are harming it. Alright children, now let's begin our chapter. Now children, you know that the name of the chapter is Celebrating Earth Day. Now, do you know what is Earth Day? I'll tell you. Earth Day is actually an annual event that is celebrated around the world on April 22. So it is celebrated every year on 22nd April. Now why is it celebrated? It is celebrated to show support for environmental protection, or we can say to show our love and care for our planet. All right, all of you know the name of our planet? Yes, Earth. Now, there are 7 characters in this chapter. A teacher and 6 students. The students of class 3 are having a fancy dress competition. They want to spread the message of saving our Earth. Read how they do it. Miss Karnick has some important news. Children, I have exciting news for you. 22nd April is Earth Day. We will have a fancy dress competition on that day. Each of you must dress up as a tree, a cloud, or an animal and talk about yourself. Fancy dress? What fun! So children, Miss Karnick is a teacher and she has some important news to share with students. She is explaining the students of class 3 about the fancy dress competition that is going to held in school, and the children will have to spread the message of saving Earth through a fancy dress competition, or you can say by performing a fancy dress competition. Now, Miss Karnick is telling the children, or you can say that Miss Karnick is telling the students that they can act as a tree, a cloud, or an animal and talk about themselves. And then what happens? Then the children think and talk about what to do. The children think and talk about what to do. How would I look as a homeless tiger? Maybe I can come as a plastic bottle and talk about recycling. Now here, the children are discussing with each other that how would I look as a homeless tiger or perform as a plastic bottle and give the message on recycling. So, different children have different thoughts of performing in fancy dress competition. What is recycling, children? Recycling means to make use of something in another form, or we can say that it is converting old or waste items into new things. Now, recycling is generally done where? It is done in factories. Now, whatever waste items we have at our homes, we give it to scrap traders, and then, or we give it to what we call kabadi walas sometimes, right? And then they give it to scrap dealers, and from there it goes into factories where it gets recycled into new products. It is Earth Day. The hall is filled with parents and teachers. Class 3 proudly presents the Earth Day parade. Our students will tell us how to care for our planet. So children, it is Earth Day, and what is Class 3 presenting? They are presenting the Earth Day parade, in which they will tell how to care for our planet Earth. So the first child that performs on stage is Arvind Gopalan. Arvind Gopalan walks on stage, nervous but excited. I am a bus. Use me instead of a car. Reduce pollution, prevent traffic jams, save money. Thank you. So children, Arvind Gopalan is acting as a bus. Now he is a bit scared and eager at the same time to share the knowledge with others. So he gives the message that instead of using a private vehicle, we should use what? We should use public transport like a bus. And by doing this, we can reduce pollution and prevent traffic jams also. And this will save our money also. Now children, what happens sometimes is that people of one family, they might own a car individually. So if they have to go out, instead of all of them going out in their own separate cars, what they can do is they all can go in a single vehicle. Okay? This will do what? This will reduce pollution. Agar char log char different cars se jayenge to zyada pollution hoga. So usse better idea kya hai? Ki wo charon log ek hi family ko belong karte hain, to they all should go together in one car. So here this child is also giving the same message that instead of using a car where only one or two people or maybe three or four can sit, instead of that, what can they use? They can use a bus. And by doing this, they will reduce pollution also, traffic jams also, and at the same time, it will save their money also. Shabnam Khan talks about how to save electricity. I am a bulb. Switch me off when you are not in the room. Save electricity, save energy. Thank you. Now, the second child is Shabnam Khan, and she is acting as a bulb and giving the message of saving electricity and energy. She is telling that we should switch off bulbs when we are not in a room. And by doing this, what will happen? This will save electricity. So whenever you are not in the room, children, when you are out of the room, so instead of letting the bulb go on, what should you do? You should switch it off. Gopal Sinha tells how to recycle waste. I am a garbage bin. Here are some things you can recycle. This is an aluminium can and this is a newspaper. If we recycle newspapers, each family can save 2 trees a year. So please recycle to save our earth. Thank you. Now, children, the next child is Gopal Sinha, who is acting as a garbage bin. All of you know what garbage bins are? It's a bin in which we put garbage or rubbish. So, Gopal Sinha is telling that we should recycle waste. Things like aluminium can and newspapers, they can be recycled. And as I told you earlier also, where is recycling done? It is done in factories. And then there are many benefits of recycling. Like if we recycle newspapers, then each family can save how many trees from getting cut? 2 trees. Therefore, we should recycle paper and other objects and save our earth. Teresa Lewis speaks on how to save tigers. I am a tiger, and my home, the forest, has been cut down. It is difficult to find food. There are not many tigers left in India. Please save me and my friends. Now, children, Teresa Lewis is acting as what? As a tiger. And we all know that tiger is an endangered animal. Now, endangered animals are those animals which are in danger of getting extinct, and their number is getting reduced. So, tiger is one such animal whose number is getting reduced. So, to save tiger, we should save forest because it is the home of tigers. So, Teresa Lewis is giving the message on saving tigers. Binita Tuki asked us to save trees. I am a tree. I give you clean air, wood, fruits and medicines. You cannot live without me. Yet, I am being cut down. Please save me. Thank you. Now, the next child is Binita Tuki. And she is giving a message on saving trees. That we should save trees because they give us so many things like air, wood, fruits, medicines and many more. So, what should we do? Should we cut them? Should we cut the trees? No, we should not cut the trees because trees are of extreme importance to us. Jamshed Nariman speaks about water pollution. I am water. People have polluted me. They dump garbage in rivers and oceans. They also waste me a lot. Please use me wisely. Thank you. Now, the last child to perform is Jamshed Nariman. And he is acting as what? He is acting as water and telling us that people have polluted water. Pollute means what? To make something dirty. So, Jamshed Nariman is telling that people have polluted water by doing what? By dumping garbage in rivers and oceans. लोग क्या करते हैं? लोग rivers में और oceans में garbage को फेंक देते हैं. Which creates what? It creates water pollution. So here, this child is telling us that people should not pollute water and they should also not waste water. Why? Because water is precious to us. So we should use it wisely and stop water wastage. Finally, all the children sing together. Every day is Earth Day, whether it's cold or wet or hot. Let us work to save our planet. It is the only one we have got. Then finally, what happens? All the children sing together. All the children together say that we should work together to save our planet Earth from getting polluted. The parents and teachers clap for the children. They all decide to do their best to save Mother Earth. Will you also do that? Now my question is also the same. Will you also do that? Will you also save the planet? Now what message are we getting from this chapter? This chapter is giving us the message that we should put efforts to save our planet Earth. And there are various ways to save our planet. We should not pollute water. We should not cut forest. We should recycle the waste materials. And one more thing you can do is you can grow more and more trees. All by doing all this, you will help to save your planet, our planet Earth. I hope you have liked the chapter, children. So that is all for today. Now, children, I will share with you question answers of this lesson, which you have to do in your English notebook. All right? So that's all for today, children. Thank you.